Okay.
Can you see Pefty Monitor?
Yeah, no, I can. I can do it one.
I think this is real.
This is real? This is real.
Thanks, guys. I'm Googolplexia. Here we go. This is a theme song from an internet web TV show called It's Time to Cook. And the host of the show, it's a cooking show, and the host of the show is named Michael. So when I sing his name, don't like raise your hand and be like, well, hey, you butthole, who is Michael? Because I just told you, he's the host of the show. And you're the butthole, okay?
To do it right. When you hear the tinner bell, the sound you've come to know so well, it isn't time to lie yourself, or the time to kiss and tell. It's time to
sore throat. early on in the set for that reason, and you'll see why in a minute, I think.
When the undead come back, they're always looking good, and so good, and there's always pain and fireworks. Are you not that evil?
Mansion at the top of a hill.
Beam me up, Mr.
I have my next trick. I shall sing yet another theme song I made up for an internet web series.
Play it on machine. Leave it on machine.
Sorry. Leave it on machine.
Is this thing on?
$1 compilation. I got just lots of stuff, guys.
I'm okay!
This next, you can have one. I think there are three left. This next song comes from a song that you might hear if you get the DVD. It's from a tragicomic miniature opera, loosely based, very loosely, I guess, suggested by Ernest Hemingway, the old man in the sea. This is a song about, the song is called Tale of the Sabrecanthe, and the Sabrecanthe is this big, evil monster fish that lives in a faraway Canadian lake. So if you hear me say the word Sabrecanthe in the song, don't like put your hand and be like, hey, your butthole, well, what the heck is a Sabrecanthe? Because I just told you, it's an evil monster fish that lives in a faraway lake, and you're the butthole. No, you're not. We're not buttholes, guys. We're all friends here. We're good buddies. There's no way out of it. Right? Okay. So, here, this is the Tale of the Sabrecanthe.
That I was of the old day.
Oh, I listened to the tale of the Sabrecanthe, the demon vicious silver lake, whipping like knives, taking countless lives.
His fiery eyes make fearless men
a loom born deep, rotten deep obey.
The prophecy
of the Sabrecanthe. First,
a gift, hewn of gold, you'll receive.
Second, your clothing wet becomes,
totally wet becomes.
Third, and final, transformation primal.
The evil fish is cursed, its course has run.
So, the dire legend of the Sabrecanthe.
This fiery eyes make this man
away. I said with fangs like knives taking countless lives.
This fiery eyes make you this man away.
Oh man, I didn't even get that out yet. Sorry, give me just 12 seconds.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright. Okay. Here's a song about forbidden love that I hope you never find yourself party to. I wrote the second verse, but not the first verse, or whatever that's worth.
All I wanna do is love you, try to make you mine, take you to the dance, but I can't.
All I wanna do is kiss you.
Kissing can be tough when your lips are so shut. Everybody knows that zombies are no fun when you date a zombie. You're the only one that feel love, cause she's. All I wanna do is date you. Date could be fun if you didn't have a broken spine. All I wanna do is love you. You can't love me back even though you're mostly dead. Still pretty sad. Everybody knows that zombies are no fun when you.
If you guys are like Brendan Corcoran, you have dedicated your life to the pursuit of songcraft in all its many forms. And then you might know a thing or two about time signatures and key signatures and notes and music theory and technique and stuff like that. And if that describes it to some degree, you might recognize this song as a kind of good key signature, one that not a lot of American songs are in. It's the key of French. Une affiche de la tour. Tout le monde sait de mon nom qui a été construit à scier. Dans ma ligne qui marquait le sortir, ma prise de révolution française. C'est une affiche que j'accroche sur le mur. C'est une affiche. Une affiche de la tour.
The real chief of McDonald's and his mayor.
This next one comes by request. I don't usually do it, but I do need your help to do it. Let's see, how many people do we have in here? One, two, no, just kidding. Let's see, we need to divide into two factions. So let's say everyone on this side here, the Amy over here, okay, yeah, and then Cooper over there. Okay, so you guys over here, what I need you to do is give me, this is what I need you to give me. I need you to give me good, good.
Thank you.
sit high and chop them up all day, baby. I'm chopping up onions till my teardrops away, baby. I'm chopping up onions, now my baby's gone to stay. I'm chopping onions, someday it'll be okay, baby.
One more? They're giving me the shepherd's crook. Okay, I'm not doing that song, man. Instead, what I'm going to do is a sing-along. Guys, okay? It's about stealing your roommate's beer when he's too drunk to notice that you're stealing his beer from drinking his own beer, of course. Daniel, but you can sing it about any roommate you had, past or present, against whom you like to enact this particular form of. Yeah, it goes like this, the chorus that you can join in on if you want to.
I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beers, beers, beers. He's asleep, sleep, sleep.
I was baking some brownies when Daniel came home, case of beer in his hand. After looking him over, I detected that he was three sheets to the wind. Everyone, I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beers, 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 cause he's asleep, sleep, sleep. I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beers, 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 cause he's asleep, sleep, sleep. So I sat Daniel down and we started to chat. He offered to me again a beer. Before long it was clear Daniel was reaching his end, and he passed out on the, well, it's close enough, divan. So I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beers, 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 cause he's a sleep, sleep, sleep. I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beers, 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 cause he's a sleep, sleep, sleep. But when
screen,
I take the advice of my doctor. What's he told me? Don't hold back if complimentary are the pills, the ales, and the lager. So I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one. Beers, beers, beers. Cause he's asleep, sleep, sleep. I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one. Beers, beers. Cause he's asleep, sleep, sleep. So I'm calling my friends and I told them the news. A sleeping roommate has beer. Plenty to go. Come to my house, the way out club, and this is the song that I hear. I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beers, 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 cause he's asleep, sleep, sleep. I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beers, 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 cause he's asleep, sleep, sleep. Soon that Daniel woke up with a scowl on his face. He said, why leave me out of defunct? He motioned to the fridge
somewhere over there.
As he started to laugh, and said, there's plenty more where that came from. So I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beers, beers, cause he's asleep, sleep, sleep. I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beers, 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 cause he's asleep, sleep, sleep. One more time, I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beers, beers, beers.
Now he is awake.